Hi, my name is Tobias Kwasniok, and I am a guest on Michael's YouTube channel today. And there he is right here. Come on, this is my first time being on a YouTube video. I'm very excited. Today we're going to be doing is going to be waxing my back because I am a hairy man. That's what happens.
You're a huge audience, guys.
That's what happens when you hit puberty a lot of the time. And the statistics say that only 9% of women find back hair attractive. So with that being said, you're going to have to wax it all. But not the chest hair today.
That's next week.
Okay, lay down. Lay down. Then, yeah.
It's okay, we're waxing. It's, right. It's okay.
Okay, so.
I would do it, guys, but I have.
Wait a minute, is this? I think I'm gonna be too slow. I just ran about 1 mile because I had to go to CVS with my friends to get this stuff. So, basically, okay, here we go.
Yay!
Okay, where's the stuff?
The end.
Steady, this is the most important part.
Okay, what should I get? It's basically.
No, Michael, don't just throw it on. Put it in its box.
Did you see which way the hair goes?
Yeah. There's a lot right there.
It goes in every which way.
Okay. Just don't put it on my actual head.
That's me.
That one's. Yeah.
Okay, pat the edges down.
The edges don't stick.
If it's not perfect, I'm gonna be mad.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You can't do that.
Did that hurt?
It hurt.
Alright, ready?
It hurts a lot. Is that it?
No. You got like 40 to go, bro.
Try not to rip my actual skin off.
Yeah, your back is ready.
I wonder if anybody's pulled their skin off with this before. What do you think?
Yes,
guys?
They
have. Yeah.
Put your answers in the comments.
And subscribe. You didn't mention that.
Tell me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh.
I didn't put. Uh oh.
There's like no progress. Wipe it off. When something funny could happen.
We may have not recorded that whole thing.
No, I got it. I paused it.
Maybe we were going the wrong way. Should we go this way now?
Genevieve, I need you to
Let's
go and sit up on the table.
Yeah.
Back up, buddy. Okay, that way doesn't work.
No, I think that's.
Yeah, okay. Why is it hard? Are you enjoying this first time on YouTube?
Barely even pulled the call.
I saw the video and I don't think it was pulled right.
Okay, we're not done.
So basically, everybody's getting a little nervous because they think that the managers found out. So, that would be a little bit more quiet.
Yeah, we're in a hotel room.
Hello? Who is it? Get under the bed. They're sticking in the bed. Yeah, it's just me and the guys.
Yeah.
Hey, they're all in the girls' room. Okay? You need to go on the
other. Jamie, they're waiting
all the way.
Stop. Go on, Bella. Way under there. Do we still need you to record?
Are you serious? Oh my god, you scared me.
It's a prank.
I am not
going to
kick
the season. Thumbnail. Wait, Jamie, how did you see the music piece on Danielle?
Did you make me go to the bed for no reason?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Get it out. Finish this.
Thanks for coming, by the way.
Okay, you're going to record there.
A little off.
Oh, he scared me.
Some more footage, some bonus footage.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get some of this guy, you know, some of this.
You forgot to say subscribe.
Some of this guy.
But it's part of the same video.
Yeah, well, subscribe, guys.
What do you think, like right there?
Yeah, let me get that.
That actually lines up perfectly with the hairline.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta
Wait, that look weird? Wait, hold on. I wanna hold on to something. Hold my hand.
This is gonna be bad. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Kind no. of, oh, try to tighten the back of your neck.
No, turn it, bend it forward. Bend it forward, actually.
Sorry, just a little bit of this. And then just...
Nathan.
You ready?
Yeah, go.
Oh! Okay, do it.
Oh, boy.
That hurt. How did you not scream?
Oh. I think you...
That's way worse than the crab pinches yesterday.
Oh, no, no.
Alright, go.
I'm sorry, bro.
I'm screaming. Jamie, hold my hand!
I can't do it again.
I'm gonna hold on to something.
Jamie, you pull it. I can't. Pull it.
Just do it.
Do it. I already
pulled
it.
You missed a spot on your back.
Is it gone?
Right here, you gotta get this spot.
Get it for me.
Put it here.
Good, we're done
with them. So basically, what we just did today was waxing my head. I should be about 10 times more attractive.